Paul will bring a sheep out. These are Romneys. They would have about 8 months wool on them. Paul is shearing, undermine, blows away, takes off the top knot, that's cleared off separately. And the wool handler is effectively removing the wools and keeping them in their respective piles so that they can be processed appropriately. Probably the most well-known part of shearing is the long blow, and Paul's working his way into that particular position now. He'll start with two or three short blows and then he'll start the long blow, and that used to be known as the long blow for the very reason that it was the longest blow in shearing. But with the modern technique of a very large hind leg, it is no longer the longest blow. In actual fact, the longest blow today is as he comes down and out the last hind leg. So Paul's coming over the last front shoulder. Looks rather effortless. He has perfected the skill over 20 odd years of training, and he would shear 400 sheep a day, then go out for probably a 20k run of an evening, because he also this year competed the coast to coast. So you've got to be pretty physical, but well done, Paul. There we are. And that sheep is going to be beautifully shorn. It's just like sculpturing out of marble when you think of it, and it takes a lot longer and a lot more skill to train a blade shearer to a commercial level.